Guys, welcome back to this video. I'm going to teach you how to hack your GOTV. If you can do all the steps that I'm going to show in this video, you will learn how to hack GOTV. Before I start this video, if you turn the back of this remote, you will see that these remotes have different type of battery. So one is alkaline and one is other battery. So before this thing works, you have to bring one different battery and one other different battery, then put two of them together before this works. Then go to your remote, see this white and yellow color, press it together, don't remove your hand in this white and yellow, then press this place. Then you press this place on this light. As you can see, the thing is dimming. If the thing is dimming, you press OK. If you press OK, off and on your GOTV. If off and on your GOTV, then you stay for 5 minutes. Then, if you stay for 5 minutes, you go to any channel you want and press any channel, the thing will appear. Let us go to our GOTV. Let me go to my GOTV so you see what I mean. As you can see, I'm back to this GOTV. So let me check whether if I really hacked it. So I press all those things I told you in this video. So I need to know whether if I hacked it. But before you wait for 5 minutes, you should go to your settings, go to advanced option, then go to decoder upgrade. As you can see, decoder upgrade. You go to decoder upgrade, then you set the time you are going to upgrade your decoder. Let me set the time. The time now is 1. Let me set the time 01:15. So I'll save it, I'll go back, wait for the time to reach to hack the GOTV. Okay, the time has already, let me change the time to 16. Let us wait. The decoder is off and on, so it can upgrade again. You have to wait a few times. Don't panic. You can see your decoder is going to be in 24 seconds. So you have to wait till this number will be done. Considering. You see what happened next. You have to wait, have a little patience. This will work for you. Yeah, as you can see, the decoder is off. The decoder is off. You are going to wait for it to on. So the thing is upgrading by itself. Don't panic. Don't panic. Please, if you have not yet subscribed to this YouTube channel, please do so and subscribe. I'm going to be doing a giveaway on 6th of June 2022. So all my subscribers will be given a giveaway bonus of $50 each. And if you are in Nigeria, you are going to get 20,000 naira each per every subscriber that have subscribed in this YouTube channel. So as you can see, the GOTV is now on. It is upgrading by itself. So let's wait till it's done. The GOTV is on him, he has to have a little patience, so it will be on by itself. So be patient, I will restore viewing. You have to wait till this is done before you can hack your GOTV. It's very easy and very fast. Don't miss this video. Remember to subscribe to this YouTube channel and press on the notification bell, so whenever I upload interesting video like this, you will be the first person to notice and smash that like button. So as you can see, the GOTV is now on. To check whether if I really hacked it, I need to, which one should I first check? Let me try UGTTV. As you can see, it is working. It is working, it's real, it's legit. So, let me check another one to show that this is real. Which one should I check? Okay, let me try this one. Jesus, I really have this thing. I've been trying this NTA for life, but couldn't hack. But as you can see, it is already hacked. So thank you for watching this video. Have a nice day.